Assalamu alaikum. In this video, we'll learn how to fix this issue. Unsupported memory configuration, please populate DIMM1. Okay, so for this, I need to open my CPU. Let me open. This issue basically says that the RAM is not on slot 1, so we have to put on slot 1. So let me put it on that. So I have changed the slots of the system now. Let me on the system now. So you can see now our issue is solved. So we'll press F1. So our window is start normally now.